This episode of Killer Times is brought to you by this meme. Hello and welcome to the very first episode of Killer Times with Chaim Keith. I am of course Keith, and welcome. What this series is going to be about is playing ranked leagues with you guys in Killer Instinct. Now, as you can see, I kind of slacked off this month. I didn't really get into that much. I'm down in the rankings, but it's okay. We're going to fix that today. And so what the first few episodes, mainly three. The first three episodes for you guys, it's going to be about me and the character that I am known for, which is, of course, Riptor. So, I'm going to teach a few things, and hopefully some of you guys appear today in ranked. There's also one guy in particular I'm looking for today. One guy. You know him as he's a special wolf player that we all know and love. Hopefully I run into him today, because I know he is currently streaming right now. So if I don't get him in ranked, I'll find a way to play him for you guys today. So let's get into it. Well, first off, we got Madignite. Looks like a Spinal player. He's level 50 in his ranking overall, but his Spinal rank was 39. So let's see. Yep, it's gonna be Spinal. Okay. I gotta watch out for his teleports, because Spinal's teleports against Riptor has some funky things with it when I try to do the cross or tail flip, so hopefully it's okay. If not, I'll deal with it. I'm a good enough player, I can deal with it. I believe I can deal with it, so let's see. Alright, here we go. Going into it. I'm my stage. Good flip. Oh yeah! Oh, he's locked out. Wall splat. I'm gonna cross him up. Yeah. He didn't expect it. Kind of shut and took it. Pop instinct. Okay. Ooh, good teleport. Good teleport, son. Got him. Alright. That's one life bar down. Let's keep it going. Ooh. Good stomp. Ooh, I was slow on the mediums. I was slow. Ooh. Grab! Yes! Got the grab. Heavy manual, didn't come out, shoot! Ooh, he mistimed it. He mistimed the shadow counter. I don't think so, buddy. Clever girl. Boom. Ooh. Oh, I thought he was going to teleport behind me. I made a bad read. Ooh. Yep. Alright, that's one game. That's one. For those who don't know, or it's your first time watching Killer Instinct, actual ranked, when you're at a high level, it's best 2 out of 3. Which, I think every fighting game from now on, that should be a standard for rank. So, alright, I gotta beat him one more time. And look at that bloody instincts online, and I forgot to turn off notifications. Can you tell it's my first episode of doing this? It's fine. Anyone who appears below gets a nice free shout out. So Bloody Instincts, who doesn't know, is a really good soccer player. Woohoo, there we go. There we go, Spinal. Ooh, good magic. Ooh, he dropped the manual. Oh, you should block this. Good shit. It would have been better for him to actually block that flip, so he can actually punish me instead of teleporting away. Since he teleported away, he couldn't get a punch on me. Ooh, shoot. One away! Oh, I dropped the combo. I dropped the combo. Good games, Malignite. I think it's Malignant. We'll go with that. I'm pretty bad with game attacks that aren't, like, easily spelled out for me, so I apologize if any of you guys watching and you're on the show and I get your game attack wrong. I apologize. Just, you can call me out on it. It's fine. Alright, I only got 50 points from that. 50 points. I should probably show off something. It's behind me. I'm going to turn around. You can see back there is the Riptor beat on I got a Combo Breaker. Those things are pretty cool. If you ever go to a FGC event, there's always these beadworks art guys who go to these events and make those cool bead arts. I always recommend buying one of those whenever you go. It's really cool. Alright, so looking for our next opponent. Hopefully it's that wolf player the wolf player I was talking about earlier. Hopefully it is. Alright. Who we got? We got Brass the Echidna. Brass the Echidna. Someone here is a big Sonic the Hedgehog fan. Alright. And also, you probably noticed by now, yes, I am wearing a Raptor shirt that says, it's a really cool shirt. It says, "You're my girl, Blue." And for those who don't know, that's a reference to the Jurassic Park movie with the one of the Raptors being named Blue pretty much saves the day, which is awesome. So let's go. Gotta rip the mirror. Ooh, I missed my inputs, so you got a missed combo in. Ooh, ooh. Oh, he's going in. Oh, he caught me. Good stuff, son. You'll be a good Riptor player yet. Ooh, don't lag, please. Game, please don't lag out. Oh, getting laggy. Oh, he just... Oh! Motherfucker just taunted me. Okay. 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 In this laggy game, you're gonna taunt? I don't think so, sir. Ooh, it's chunky. You're gonna come to me, the king of all dinos, and taunt? I don't think so. You do not taunt against me, sir. Especially when you're playing my character. I missed him though, but it's whatever. Alright. Don't taunt me. Don't you taunt me when you're playing me, especially when you have when you're playing the same character as me. Do not taunt me. I do not take lightly to that. How dare you? Oh. Yeah, so I don't like being taunted sometimes. Taunting, it's, I know people like to taunt and have fun with it, but I don't kind of like it. I wish there was that respect taunt. Oh, that guy was that guy had a kid in the background. I'm gonna mute that. Yeah, so I wish that there was that respect taunt that they've been rumored to have or have in the game. I really wish there was, but like, people like to taunt. I know people like to taunt for fun, but I don't really like it. To be honest, I don't know why. I know I've taunted sometimes, but that's just pretty much like I taunt to get pumped up, but that was not a taunt to get pumped up. That was a taunt to insult me. And how dare he do that to me? How dare he? Alright. How dare you, sir? We got a wolf now! Ooh, I caught him! Grab! Grabby! Cross up! Works! Ooh, good breaking the medium from him. Nope, I don't think so, sir! Here you go. I have some fire! Ooh, good block! Alright, there's one life bar down. Ooh, he caught me. He caught me. Grab? Yep. Ooh, I missed a grab. Gonna save yourself by him. Ooh, what's it gonna be? Cancels. Alright, let's play some footsies. Ooh. I missed my input. Yeah. Ooh. Good cancel by him. You know what he's doing. Nope. I gave you a compliment and you take it away by doing that? Come on. Respect my meter, son. Respect it. Alright, good break. I was thinking about kind of breaking that, but I decided to let it rock out. Ooh! I apparently was not blocking. I thought I was. Grab? Yep. Yes, I baited the shit out of that. I baited it out by moving at him, so he thinks I was going to attack, but instead I just blocked. That messes with a lot of people's heads. When it's on the wake up, and you just kind of like walk towards them, and you don't do anything. And when they wake up, they think you're gonna attack, so they try to punish you with a shadow move or a DP, and you just block it. And it's pretty funny. I haven't shown any of her headbutt tech, so let's see if I can do that. Wolf is not a good player to do that with. It's really good to show it off against Orchid or Jago. Oh, I see. Ooh, no! Open ender, sir. I don't think so. No, he's not. He just wants to get hit. This guy just wants to get hit. Looks like. Ooh! Ah! Wow, dash of grab. Oh, he caught me in the back dash. Let's go with the damage ender, but I kill. Ah, come close. Come close. Come close. Gotcha! Woo! Flip! Good shit! Gotcha! Oh, he caught me. He caught me pressing buttons. Come here. And grab. Grab! And I call him on a backdash. Good games, dude. Yeah, with this heavy headbutt, if you have the good range for it, you can actually catch people on the backdash with the headbutt. You can catch people's backdash with a headbutt and her normal heavy kick with a tail. But the headbutt tech I was talking about is with this heavy headbutt normally has one chunk of armor. It normally has one chunk. But there's a bug in the game where if you do it at the right moment on some moves, you will have infinite armor. And you will go through and hit your opponent. It will stuff their attack and you will hit them. It's really hard to do, and the most hilarious one to do it against is Agano's Shadow Superman Punch, which has infinite armor too. But if you do the heavy headbutt attack against Agano's on that shadow move, it will go through all of his armor chunks throughout his whole animation, and Riptor will take some damage, but Riptor will get in and start a combo, which is hilarious to see. It's probably the second most hypest thing to see when it works. I think the most hypest thing in this game right now is Cinder's Bomb Juggle, which Domi used at EVO this past weekend. Ooh. Here you go. Have a flip for your troubles. Oh, he broke me. Nope. Ooh, good big and heavy. Oh, Linker. He guest broke it too. Nope. He's guest breaking. Oh, no! He was content to let that ride out and kill him. I thought he was like, combo break the tail. Now, oh, nope. I thought he was gonna get some life back here with that Shadow Fireball, but nope. Come on, Mifter. Woo! Oh, shoot, no! Gotcha. That won't kill. Oh, I pressed the button. Why did I do that? No! Nope. That's one life bar, dude. Jago, for some reason, Jago, like, when I play good Jago players, I always have trouble with the Jago matchup. Jago, Glacius, and Khan Ra are like my worst matchup, I feel, with Riptor. I lose to them the most. Ooh. Ooh! Tech, yep. I took a guess and I didn't think that he was gonna tech the ground there, so. Good for me. Oh, he caught me. Ooh, I thought I was a medium punch. Nope. This guy loves to do roundhouse on my wake up. It is Jago's best opener, but if you keep abusing that roundhouse, I'm gonna punish it. Like, I don't need Shadow Clever Girl to actually stuff it. I can actually do Light Clever Girl and stuff it. Oh! And that's gonna be my life bar. Good counterbreaker. No! No, Dino, please! Oh, he locked out. Big damage. Okay, wait, he's got instinct. My flames get bigger than instinct. Ooh, that sucks for him. Good game. Good game. Dude, alright. So, I'm gonna take a very quick break. But when we get back, we get more Riptor action. Hopefully, we can find that Saberwolf player I've been trying to find. So, I'll see you guys very soon.